In 1932, my mother was born on the Barama River at their little farm, Oakland, in Guyana. Her father was away. He'd found a rich gold mine in the Barama River that he named Sweetheart. This summer I traveled back there to document his footsteps, to pass the trees that he passed. I did this because I believe we should know where we come from. And I am a filmmaker.